Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
I've been waiting for you, good sir.
I've procured some goods with the coin you gave me.
Go on.
Buy something. By the way, good sir, I'm going to let you in on something.
All right.
I'm thinking about expanding my business. I mean, who knows when Ashina will fall? It's what you might call a, sinking ship. In other words, opportunity is knocking, you know? Which is why I have a favor to ask of you.
What is it?
Do you mind finding out what the Ashina samurai want right now? You tell me that. I can sell it to them. You're a shinobi. I bet you've got a good ear for gathering information from the enemy. Ah, help a poor merchant out here, huh? Please! Greetings! Thanks for your business, good sir. Go on, buy something! Until next time, good sir. What do the Ashina samurai want right now? Please tell me when you find out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. So, you're awake. Your death is not your fate. Just yet.
What's wrong?
Dragon rot. The stagnation overflows and spreads, a disease that leads eventually to death.
What are you talking about?
You don't need to worry about me. I'm not normal, you see. It's difficult for me to speak now. Ask Emma about the rest. Ask Emma about the rest.
Have you seen the sculptor lately?
Yes. He's...
All I know is what Dogen told me long ago, that the dragon's heritage can bestow the power of resurrection. However, it is not any ordinary power. Repeated use leads to stagnation, which will eventually reach a point where it overflows. This causes those who do not have the power to become sick, a disease known as dragon rot. He knew much about it, but even so, he was unable to determine a cure. Forgive me.
Is there a way to treat this dragon rot?
I do not know. However, it must be stopped. I am unsure. But the first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way.
Thank you.
This power, it comes from Lord Kuros. It's said to be a power of the Divine Heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death, repeatedly. Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a cost. There must be a way to treat the dragon rot. The first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way. Goodbye. I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. There must be a way. Goodbye.
What is it?
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
Thank you. Mother. Mother. Why won't these legs of mine move?
The dragon rot.
Inosuke. Inosuke.
Yes.
Protect the young master. You hear?
All right.
We're counting on you.
Mother.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
You're here too. It's so busy here today.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
For my research, I need you to find me blood samples from others who are afflicted.
I'll see what I can find.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Oh, it's you. You may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like. This temple attracts those with nowhere else.
Interest.
Come back whenever you like. If you have to.
Taking a blood sample. Now to bring this to Lady Emma.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
I've obtained one.
A blood sample. Let me see. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. The color is just slightly tainted. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so. Allow me to continue my research into the dragon rot. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it. I can now continue my research on the dragon rot with the blood sample you gave me. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it. Goodbye.
What is it?
Sculptor.
I'm no